Nothing at three.
So we're good to join then.
Let me see four, where number four is supposed to be. Ooh, shit.
Should we join, Eddie?
Yeah, you can join. Then you have to speed up my Bucentaur.
Everybody in?
Yeah.
I think so.
Well, still let me join. Should I join?
Andish, Drake, Jones, Dumb, Art, and Aberth. Yeah, West Group is all here. But, Lynn, I have a chat with Bram.
See if his group's full? Yeah.
Yeah, we're 300-ish. 560, yeah, 350. Oh, there they are. They're at four. This is nice. They spawn right in front of the port over there. What's that port? Yes, verified it. And yeah, he dropped from Discord. Sparrow fart.
Uh-oh.
Even in a game. Use MSFC.
Yeah, as long as we control the front, we're good.
Yeah.
Endymion as they come up.
Essexes are much slower than Endymions. It's all good.
Eddie, you have a Prussian account, right?
It's currently in Denmark.
No, but
they can move them to the Prussians.
No. It's just a really stupid question that something I always wondered. If you look at your guns, they have a G and an R, as in George Rex, the King of the King of Great Britain. And I wanted to know if any other nations, if they still have the, if it's the same model on the guns.
I don't know. I'll have to have a look at that later.
If it's not, I think it's a really nice detail to have, being quite honest.
The devs are kind of lazy.
So. Yeah, so like I'd be surprised if it's not, but if it were, like damn, that's a tiny nice detail. Like to have the GR for the British ships, that makes a lot of sense, but
yeah.
Where do you see that?
If you go look at your cannons, they have a G and an R engraved on them, along with a crown, right on top of them.
On the side, or
that just means like it's.
You have to go to free camera.
Oh, free camera. Okay.
Yeah.
Then you can see the GR. It's George or Gregorius? Because ER is Elisabetta Regina.
Elisabeth Regina.
There we go. Yeah, and then joined.
And we over BR?
No. We're 10 under. Yeah, Sparrow Fart must have dropped.
Is it 56 or 57?
57? Oh, somebody. Yeah. Somebody's in a leopard.
That's me.
Oh, that leopard is 342. Let me just check that for you, Art. I think it's 570. 570. Oh, 5700.
Yeah, the leopard is 330. So, it's only 10 BR. From an Aggie.
Yeah. Yeah, the ships we have is 5,600. If everybody came in an Aggie and a 550, we're still 100 under. Now we're just 110 under. So somebody can join in a wreck.
I always wondered why the leopard is such a heavy frigate.
Okay, their heading is a little bit to the right of us. We can even go 270. If you guys want a lot of speed. Start recording. There we go. We're already breaking formation.
Maybe their Indian men want to join the other group, like that other port battle.
I don't want to take that other port. That was a short sail for the East Group.
What's the crew on the next sex?
They're 20% over crewed. It's like 300 something. There are only 8 crew above them, okay? Did you take the term defend?
Yep.
Okay, you're good.
Must have.
On the lead ships, guys. Even get up here, they become the lead ships, right?
that.
Yo. What's the loot speed again?
Under 5.
5 point something.
5.7 is the top.
Okay. Last guy on our group, or?
Our group.
Oh, I see him.
Straight into the sea.
Sink already, god damn it.
Easy peasy.
That was fun.
Oof. Okay, let's change back the channel.